Hello dear children, welcome to today's class. Today we are going to discuss new chapter fraction. In the previous year, you studied about fractions and types of fractions. Isn't it? Okay, now we recall what is a fraction. A fraction describes a part of a whole when the whole is cut up into equal parts. The word fraction means a portion of a whole. That is, a fraction is a part of a whole. Here, in a fraction, there are two parts, numerator and denominator. Look at this figure. Here, the shaded region is 3 by 4. The fraction represents the shaded region is 3 by 4. That is, the top number in a fraction is called numerator. The bottom number of a fraction is called denominator. In the fraction 3 by 4, 3 is called numerator and 4 is called denominator. Types of fractions. Here, there are different types of fractions. That is, proper fraction. A fraction in which the numerator is less than the denominator is called proper fraction. Look at this example, 3 by 4. In the fraction 3 by 4, 3 is numerator and 4 is denominator. Here, 3 is less than 4. That is, in a fraction in which the numerator is less than the denominator is called proper fraction. Improper fraction. A fraction in which the numerator is greater than or equal to the denominator is called improper fraction. Example, 12 by 4. Here, numerator 12 and denominator 5. That is, 12 is greater than 5. That is, numerator is greater than denominator. Such a type of fraction is called improper fraction. The next, mixed fraction. That is, a number that contains a whole number and a fraction. That is, in a fraction, a whole number and a proper fraction. That is, 7, 2 by 3 is a mixed fraction. Like fractions, if two or more fractions have the same denominator, those fractions are called like fractions. Look at these fractions. Here, 1 by 4, 2 by 4, 3 by 4, 5 by 4. In all these fractions, the denominators are same. That is 4. That is, if two or more fractions have the same denominator, such type of fractions are called like fractions. Unlike fractions. Fractions with a different denominator are called unlike fractions. Here, 3 by 7, 8 by 5, 9 by 12 and 12 by 16. Here, denominators are different. Such type of fractions are called unlike fractions. Next one is unit fractions. When the numerator of any fraction is 1, we use a special name, unit fractions. Here are so many examples of unit fractions. That is, 1 by 3. The numerator is 1. That is, the denominator can be any number as long as the numerator is equal to 1. Such type of fractions are called unit fractions. Here, look at this figure. Here, in 8 parts, 5 parts are shaded. And here, in 8 parts, 3 parts are shaded. That is, 5 by 8, this fraction represents 5 by 8 and here 3 by 8. It is very easy to find which is larger. That is, in this figure, we can easy to find out 5 by 8 is larger than 3 by 8. That is, 5 by 8 is greater than 3 by 8. Here, in these two fractions, the denominator are same. Look at another one. That is, first figure represent 2 by 4 and second figure represent 2 by 6. In these two fractions, numerators are same. Denominator are different. Here, from this figure, we can easy to find that 2 by 4 is greater than 2 by 6. That is, in two fractions, same denominator, then larger numerator is larger fraction. In two fractions, same numerator, then smaller denominator is larger fraction. Okay, students, thank you.